Hey everyone, this is Tim from Your Six Gaming. Today in this video, I'm going to go ahead and show you how to attach a chest to a llama, a mule, or a donkey in Minecraft and increase your carrying capacity on that animal. So let's go ahead and jump in the video right now. So you want to go ahead and attach your chest to one of these animals. It's very easy to do. However, there are some little glitches that might be preventing you from doing that. Now, what about a horse? Can you attach a chest to a horse? And the simple answer is no. When you go ahead and put a chest on a horse, it literally will make you ride. It won't do anything. So the only animals you can actually put a chest on is a donkey, llama, or mule. So sometimes when you go up to one of these creatures, nothing will show up when you have the chest out. You will just mount the creature. So it'll just look like this. I just went ahead and mounted, even though I have the chest selected. So what you need to do is go to the animal and first tame it. So let's continue to ride my llama until we get the hearts and we tame the creature. So let's close this gate so it doesn't escape. So I'm going to continue to ride my llama. So the llama is now tamed. Let's go ahead and get off of it. Now press L2 and attach the chest. So the chest is now on the llama. Let's go ahead and jump on the llama and press the inventory by pressing triangle on my controller, and here is my inventory slots now. So we have 6 additional slots on my llama now. And go over to my donkey and do the same thing. So I'll attach the chest and jump on it and look at the inventory. So the donkey, you actually get a bunch more. So look at all the additional spaces on here. So we have 15 slots on the donkey compared to just 6 on the llama. Now let's go over to my mule and see how many slots we have on this. So I first have to tame it real quick. So let's go ahead. Boom, it's already tamed. Let's jump on it and put the chest on it and jump on the mule now and see how many slots I have. So it's about the same as the donkey. I believe it is the same. Yes, 15 slots. So the llama is probably the worst one to go ahead and do this on, but the donkey and the mule are great. Now, there are some issues you may have when you're trying to put this on your donkey, mule, or llama. Now, one of the options you may be running into is when you go ahead and go to the animal and you press L2, it doesn't show up. It doesn't give the option to attach the chest. Now, you may have to tame the creature, or if you go ahead and put the crate on the ground, the chest on the ground, and then you destroy it and you pick it back up and you go back to the donkey and you try to put it on it, it simply won't show up. What you have to do is go over to a crafting location and you have to craft a new chest completely, 100%. Once you do this, the option to put the chest on the donkey, llama, or mule will display. So go ahead and craft a new chest and you should be able to put it on your animal. So if this video did indeed help you guys out, go ahead and leave a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for more tech help videos coming up next related to Minecraft on Your Six Gaming.